as the Legion encroaches upon the hunting grounds of the Panthara, disturbing beasts have grown more aggressive. Thin their numbers before they wipe out our Talpak herds.
We'll crush you. The elements will crush you.
Those steeds are vital in our battle against the demons. You have my thanks for safeguarding them.
My scouts have spotted a prime target. Two arms! for the light!
Chip away at the backbone of the Legion. You love the world! The Legion is reeling from your onslaught. Cut them down! Driven the Legion from this world.
Thank you.
Our scouts have pinpointed a gathering of some of the Legion's most skilled pilots. This would be a perfect opportunity to take them out.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Every ship grounded without a pilot means one less enemy firing on the Vindicar shields. Excellent work!
I need to get closer.
Thank you.
onslaught. Cut them down!
I don't have a target.
These fools should have run when they had the chance. Leave none standing! These demons surely realize they are not the greatest power in the cosmos.
Be alert, Huntmaster. We do not know what dangers lurk nearby.
Forces inside Antorus must see they are not safe from our attacks. Take a warframe and hit targets of opportunity behind their lines.
Justice!
of range.
A successful strike and a warframe returned to me in one piece. It truly is a miracle.
Identified an area crucial to getting our troops to the front lines, only to find the place infested with demon spiders. Burn out those nests!
Bow to the will of Sargeras!
Scorched the hovels of those Legion pests and cleared the way for our troops. Well done!
Another champion of the Legion is near. End its existence. Bring down is another failure for the Dark Titan's crusade. The flames of Sargeras! Another Legion lackey comes forth to challenge us. Put a swift end to its misguided ambitions.
For the light!
Relent. Neither will we.
I lend you my strength.
Be on your guard. A threat looms, thirsty for mortal blood.
It's too far.
A decisive victory. I expected no less of you.
Fate of Oros.